Today we're going to show you how to detach both the rear and front wheels from a McLaren stroller if you need to replace them. Most often this would occur because you're having troubles based on it getting looser, the whole system getting a bit looser. So the front wheel swivel lock might be a problem. The front wheels might be too loose back and forth, making it difficult to drive. On the back end, you might have troubles with the brake system. That's a common thing that occurs when the wheels get loose. Now we are talking about the dual wheel system, and McLaren did about a year and a half ago go over to a singular wheel system, but for the rest of its existence, it's had a dual wheel system, and for a long time before they went over to the single wheel system, it was possible to easily remove both the back and the front wheels and replace them when you do have problems. And remember, you're supposed to get like a lifetime guarantee with McLaren. So, in order to remove the back wheels then, which we'll start with, you're going to have to detach the central element of the brake system. There is a button in the middle, and there are two clips on the sides here. You're going to need to pinch those in, press in this button, and then it'll pull out like this and attach. Then we'll move on to the wheels themselves, which is really only held in place in one point, and it is this little metal peg here. You're going to just need to push that in. If it's a bit difficult to push with your finger, then you can use something like this. I have a screwdriver with like one of those hexagonal heads. Just depress it in and pull it up off of this pole as such. We then do the other side as well. Then you'll see that the entire thing comes off as a single piece and can thus be replaced. With regards to the front wheels, you need to remove them by depressing this metal square that you see there. Again, it's going to be easier if you use a screwdriver or something. And then you can just pull the entire wheel off as such, and then replace those separately as well. So in any case, that is how you remove the rear and front wheels of most McLaren strollers, again, before the shift over to single wheels, which happened about a year and a half ago. You can then replace these wheels if you have any sorts of problems. We hope this video was useful to you, and if it was, we ask that you subscribe, as it helps us continue making videos in the future. Thank you.